Hey guys, Divalor hier. Welcome back to Dark Souls 2. Okay, let's explore this place more. Okay, now there are three of them. We get the item? Yes. Large titanite shard. No, no. Okay, can I get in here? Yes, the spider symbol. Yes, I can open it. Careful. Okay, there are a lot of spiders in here. You can target them. I don't want to die to them. Okay. Not to want to attack me. There's skeletons and they seem to be dangerous. I have not a good feeling about them. One-on-one, they are probably not too bad. But more of them is probably very, very dangerous. Oh, I can light it here. Let me light it. We have to go all the way to the bonfire or here fire? No. I have to go all the way back. One hour left. Okay, that's pretty nice now. Maybe they wake up when I have the fire. But they don't react at all. And there are more of them. A lot or more. This one is moving. This one I can target. Okay. Oh my god, this feels like a trap. Ugh. I don't want to die here. With that many souls. I should go back. Oh, there's a chest. I haven't seen it before. Noticed it before. There's a fog gate. Weird, weird noise. I know that noise. I have heard it. Human effigy. Oh, I didn't notice the spider before. Okay, before I go to there and fight maybe a boss, I go back to Majula and level up and eat a human effigy, which was use one of my Hovard bones. Of power, spike stone kauft Zeldora. Okay. Let's go back and level up a little bit. Where's the other girl? Ah. That's the wrong place. It looks like I could walk there. I wonder. Oh, I can drop down here. Okay. I haven't noticed this before. Oh, there's an item. Here's something. Yes, here's one. Morning Star collects sacred chime. The chime is for wonders, or how they are, or miracles, or however they are called. Binoculars. I know this from Dark Souls 1. Oh. Oh, there's a weapon here. Not just an item to use. Most clerics receive this as their first sacred chime. A catalyst for miracles and hexes. Okay, where are the binoculars? Binoculars are used to peer at distant sights. Equip in place of a weapon to use. A wear tool crafted in Worgen. These won't help you in battle, but with a little creativity can be put to good use. Probably. No, 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 no. And another episode with death. Oh no. And I just used a human effigy. Oh, there is she. Looks pretty dashing.
I'm here in Majula thanks entirely to you. You even were kind enough to clothe me. Thank you so very much. The only thing I can offer is pyromancy. But if that might help you, come to me. It was a perilous trek across the mountains. I faced the most frightful things. The number of times I nearly died. It was a perilous... I faced...
Oh yeah, I have to get my souls back. Okay, then I look if I can buy something. Then if I can upgrade something. And then I level up. I had hoped this episode, no death. I go back, yes? Yes. Okay, what do you have?
You again? Everyone south, everyone yawn. We could not this.
Yeah, I really said that. Maybe I should buy a couple of them. I can buy this to infinitely from him. Okay. And those two. Oh, and this is good to know. $6,000. Maybe just let's say 20.
Thank you.
Okay, she has some wings. Yes, I bow. Right. I might use them. Ring bestowed upon students of the certain standard at the Malfeian Magic Academy. Fire-based quartz increases fire defense. There are rumors that Pyromancer Glocken has made a hefty profit selling these replicas. Pyromancer Glocken crafted so many of these replicas that they become widespread. Such that his fellow magicians harshly scolded him for the mining lessons gained from harsh training. Pyromancer Glocken was criticized for crafting these replicas, but it is well known that they have saved the life of many a traveler. Probably mine too.
I'm always here, so come and see me when you're in town.
Oh. 77.
You need the flame you see there isn't they exist. If you are tired,
nothing much. Oh, let's see what he has to say.
I'm glad to see you safe. Take a look at my wares. I considered returning to my... I've started... Always open for business.
Suited you, I... Well, that's dismissed.
Okay, that's that. I wonder if another flame is now on this map? No, just this one. So Nachka is not one of those souls, I think. One of the big souls. Okay, then now use some of those souls. 50. Did I just discard the what?
I'd given you up for dead. Equipment can be strengthened. Now, even you.
Why not? More titanite chunk. Oh, but my armor. Inkling titanite. Plus 3 and hit Titan.
I'll be around if you make it back.
Bearer of the curse. Seek lest this. Those who come to Drangli that have that, although perhaps.
A lot of it. Six. Okay. Knife and doors. That will make me a lot tougher. Okay, let's get back to the spider cave. So funny, dass he dies, wenn he does das. I take them head on.
I
Alternate Chart. Okay. So far so good. Back into the spider cave. Okay, that's it for this episode. We see you in the next one. Don't forget to like and subscribe. And bye.